Bro.
But they are really lovely, really professional, and yes, in fact, I did see their evidence. They were here, nothing was done. Oh, what is that accent? Where is that accent from? How can you speak like that? Why do you...
Well, I made it up, you see. That's right, I'm full of shit. And everything I do is some sort of carefully constructed little persona. That's right. See, there is no real accent like this. It doesn't exist. It doesn't exist in England, and it doesn't exist in the United States. I sort of made something up because I have been an uninteresting person my entire life. Hence all of the try-hard bullshit.
New message, Danny.
See, I've never been comfortable in my own skin. So ever since I was a child, I invented all sorts of tall tales so I could feel special. You see, if I weren't a psychic who spoke in an archaic transatlantic sort of knockoff accent, well, frankly, I would just be some loser from California with a regular job. But not me. See, I knew from a small child I had to be special. So from a young age, I began to speak this way so that everyone would say, wow, look at that guy. He's so not like everyone else. Then I became a Levian Satanist and bought a bunch of decorations for my home in a party city.
Tango down.